At Perfect 10, we believe that no two clients are alike. No two briefs are the same. No two problems have the same solution. Every time we sit across the table, we realize that every situation comes with its own constraints. And big ideas most certainly don't pop out of thin air. We believe that what we create for our clients are not just brochures or posters, a TVC or a radio spot, but responsible and effective communication that makes sound business sense. At Perfect 10, we understand these constraints and focus on working out the right strategy instead of plunging headlong into creative renditions. Because at Perfect 10 Advertising, we sincerely believe that you are our reason for being. Started almost 20 years ago, Perfect 10 Advertising has steadily grown in stature, driven and defined by the profile of clients who have entrusted their faith in us. Today, our diverse range of clients includes major players in the oil sector, power sector, banking sector, government sector, education sector, and the corporate sector as well. The continued association of almost 80% of the clients is a reflection of their trust in us. A befitting crowning glory for the creative contributions made by the agency. A reflection that as a full-service agency, we must be doing something right. In the field of exhibitions too, we have a glorious track record. Designing and fabricating the Ministry of Power Pavilion for a record 6 consecutive years in a row, winning 3 gold and 3 silver medals. For PFC 2, we did 2 pavilions in the last 1 year. The PFC stall at RE Meet at Greater Noida and the MOP Pavilion at Distribute Alec, Mumbai in February 2019, winning the Special Jury Award. To highlight the achievements of the power sector, the agency has also successfully carried out the outdoor campaign for Saubhagya and IPDS schemes of the Government of India on an All India basis, as well as printed the booklet on 4 years achievements of the power sector. The task at hand is to develop strategic and creative solutions to enhance PFC's brand visibility. To quote advertising scholar and educator Jeff Richards, creative without strategy is called art. Creative with strategy is called advertising. The real challenge, therefore, was to develop a sound strategy and then focus on shaping the communication around the strategy. Decoding the brief and current brand situation, the agency feels that being a B2B organization, a generalized, universal approach of advertising and communication would not be appropriate for brand PFC. This task requires us to carefully define the target audience and address them evocatively. The obvious and defined target segment and stakeholders of PFC include the power sector, the government and bureaucracy, prospective employees, as well as press and financial analysts. However, for this particular exercise, we have taken the B2B audience as the secondary target audience and strategically recommend end consumers of power to be the primary recipient of our communication. The rationale behind this is quite simple. While the B2B audience is pretty much aware of PFC mandate, it is the end consumers of power who need to be made aware of PFC's role in making power happen. The power they have come to take for granted. It thus becomes critically important for PFC to further consolidate this emotional quotient with end consumers and cement this bond on a one-on-one basis with poignant communication that highlights the depth, width and reach of this behemoth entity behind India's energy. The driving force catalyzing power generation, transmission and distribution. This is the communication strategy suggested by the agency with the aim to enhance the brand image and visibility of PFC in sync with its stature and status. The communication solutions thus being suggested have been made relevant by emotionally engaging the end consumer with the dynamic facets and powerful dimensions of PFC. We also suggest using funding the future of energy as a key central theme across all creative communications, since it encapsulates the core role of PFC in context of the power sector and establishes its relevance as a key facilitator and a catalyst in the entire power chain. Perfect tense suggestions for print media includes two creative press campaigns touching upon key aspects of PFC's role in the power sector. Campaign 1. This campaign attempts to bring PFC closer to the absolute end consumers of power by leveraging various applications of power in familiar everyday situations. As a growth catalyst for the power sector, PFC plays a significant behind-the-scenes role in generating, transforming and engaging human relations, reactions and emotions as a corporation that makes power happen. Add 1. Joy is when you can dispel darkness with the flick of a switch. PFC, behind the power that's lighting every corner of the nation. Add 2. Delight is when you can light up a smile with the turn of a knob. PFC, behind the power that's opening new horizons of progress. Add 3. Comfort is enjoying 28 degrees inside when it's 45 degrees outside. PFC, behind the power that's energizing the vision of New India. Add 4. Elation is when you nurture priceless legacy for generations to come. PFC, behind the power that's enabling young India to perform. Add 5. Thrill is when you are able to exceed your own benchmarks. PFC, behind the power that's empowering India to set new records. Campaign 2. The campaign attempts to bring alive the intense relationship between power and human existence by building the communication around how life and power are interdependent on each other. Thus, the proposition of this campaign has been defined as energizing energy, powering life. Add 1. Power makes passion possible. We make power possible. PFC, playing a significant role in supporting and energizing India's power sector. The focus of the ad is on the role of power and PFC in bringing light to life at every level, thereby empowering mankind pursue their passion, in this case, sports. Add 2. Power makes dreams possible. We make power possible. PFC, lighting up infinite possibilities by catalyzing energy independence for the nation. This ad showcases the necessity of power in energizing socio-economic development and enablement of dreams, in this case, entrepreneurial development. Add 3. Power makes innovation possible. We make power possible. PFC, sustaining India's vision to realize dynamic growth by optimizing power sector development. This ad captures the emotion of how PFC and power are inspiring the genesis and growth of future aspirations, in this case, through research and development. Add 4. Power makes future possible. We make power possible. PFC, at the forefront of energizing power by exploring the future horizons of non-conventional energy. The advertisement focuses on PFC's role in energizing and transforming the future by helping the nation explore exciting frontiers, as reflected in India's advancing space program. There is no doubt that electronic media plays a key role in furthering the much-needed emotional connect between brand and buyer. However, PFC's sharply defined business profile precludes the need of using highly expensive mainline television to telecast commercials. But since our communication strategy is aimed at bridging the emotional space between brand PFC and last-mile consumers of power, Perfect 10 recommends creating a short film that can be showcased through social media platforms like WhatsApp, Facebook, YouTube, or viewed through PFC's website links. We present here a storyboard for the suggested short corporate film. Joy is when you can dispel darkness with the flick of a switch. Delight is when you can light up a smile with the turn of a knob. Comfort is enjoying 28 degrees inside when it's 45 degrees outside. Elation is when you nurture priceless legacy for generations to come. As India comes alive with Power for All, bringing India's energy transformation to life is Power Finance Corporation Limited, India's leading power infrastructure financing company and nodal agency for development of key power sector initiatives. PFC is the reason India is charged up and glowing. The corporation is catalyzing energy independence for the nation, promoting renewable energy and delivering profitable performance aligned to the nation's vision of powerful growth. PFC, behind the power that's lighting every corner of the nation. PFC, behind the power that's energizing the vision of New India. PFC, behind the power that's enabling young India to perform. Power Finance Corporation Limited, we make power happen. Outdoor media presence is seen as a vital means of extending brand presence and visibility for image reinforcement. The agency suggests the use of selective, strategically located hoardings and translights at important airports. It may be noted that both campaign concepts, Energizing Energy, Powering Life and We Make Power Happen, are extendable by nature, while the designs lend themselves to easy adaptations for outdoor applications. It is well understood that social and online media have become essential platforms of contemporary media mix in tech-savvy times. Even though the common man is not a direct consumer, as far as PFC is concerned, any planned and judicious implementation on social media activity can be used to secure the emotional bond between PFC and the end user of power. Perfect 10 suggests small size ads or web banners that can be used for social media messaging, online advertising and as newspaper ads that appear as per pre-specified position and schedule in mainline dailies. The web ads and banners will be linked to the PFC website. Gigawatt Smiles lit up by PFC. PFC, behind the power that's lighting every corner of the nation. Megawatt Joy, electrified by PFC. PFC, behind the power that's energizing the vision of New India. Kilowatt Life, energized by PFC. PFC, behind the power that's empowering India to set new records. Redesigning and upgrading the current PFC website into a more dynamic and interactive platform will also go a long way in strengthening PFC's brand image for both stakeholders and common consumers who wish to discover more about the organization. It is a fact that branding is also about being visible through the right forum with the right perspective, message and imagery. In the area of non-conventional branding options, it would be a good idea for PFC to adopt or sponsor an event that matches its stature and brings the brand closer to the proposed target audience. To ensure maximum mileage and to reach to the defined target segment, the agency suggests a media mix that includes select newspapers along with leading magazines, business and trade magazines, as well as in-flight magazines for the print campaign, apart from translates at select airports. We at Perfect 10 are confident that the above-mentioned strategy and the creative renditions thereof will go a long way in making the target audience become aware of PFC and appreciate the role of this latent power behind electrical power that's driving life and development of New India.